It's called The People's Court. You know, starring Judge Wapner. And I absolutely loved it. Not just the show, but I loved the star. I loved Judge Wapner. Started writing him fan letters. Started off, you know, kind of like, hey, you're pretty good. But the letters kept kind of growing in intensity. And I realized I was kind of madly in love with him. He never returned any of my fan mail. Nothing. Well, one day, I turn on TV, watch my favorite show, and I see, to my shock and surprise, he's been replaced by Judge Judy. Well, it burnt and broke my heart. I went to my room, curled up in a field position, cried. But I got over it. Came outside, turned on the TV again, and watched. I found out that I don't like Judge Judy. In fact, I kind of like her a lot. I started writing her fan mail. Letters got longer and longer. I think you get the rest. Well, what ultimately happened is Judge Wapner and Judge Judy fell in love with each other, got married, and had lots of little children, and all of them became judges.
Fuck her!
Want to marry Judge Wapner. Judge Wapner will be my wife. So we can be together for the rest of my life. Judge Wapner is the greatest man to ever rule a court. He's the master of the law, from petty theft to tort. With wooden eye and thunderous voice, he lets the people know the guilty party must pay $15.